Just gonna follow this road, I guess.
Pull up your map. Marked the threat that Malik wants us to go.
Yeah, you marked it on. I mean, I'm following the road, but you marked the road on the map. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. This thing is really wonky turning. So you know.
It's because we're Russian.
It's like.
But Swedish.
When you let go of the. Of turning it like the like wiggles.
Weird.
I guess it's because of the way it's.
It is articulated.
It's a bendy bus.
It's a bendy
you
bus.
Are,
yes, it
you
is.
You are driving a bendy bus, Jay.
Yeah, I know. I know.
But Boris Johnson's bendy buses.
Oh, yes, the bendy bus.
I mean.
Well, that's because if Boris Johnson would actually
have
done.
Playing SnowRunner lately, and it's kind of similar to some of the things in there. I put that on.
If you have any problems with it, let me know. I'll swap it out for something else in a bit.
So far. All right, here's a big test. How quickly can we make this turn? Oh, that's not so bad.
Not terrible.
That's not bad.
I would maybe have complained if it didn't make the turn.
Yeah.
Alright, it's fine.
Alright, I'll get out of your vehicle and get on the front.
Not very quick, but I guess that doesn't really matter right now.
Oh, fucking hell.
You didn't mute yourself.
The second we take off, my food gets in. The driver can't find my fucking door.
Ah, it's the worst.
Like, no, you can come here like 2 minutes before.
Yeah. At my place, there's no labels besides the door itself on, like, apartment number. Well, they just barely added some on the outside. Like this thing, you'd probably just take a straight shot through like the swamp. It's also got like tank treads.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Something to our left.
Don't track.
He says amphibious too, didn't he?
There's a vehicle to our left.
What?
There's a vehicle or something to our left. I saw its headlights.
Oh yeah, I see the headlights too, but... Did they say anything about...
Might be the
base? What?
Might be the heliport?
I don't think so. No, it was definitely a moving vehicle. I still see it.
Clearly it's just some hunters.
Yeah. I don't know what we're supposed to... No idea what we're supposed to do about civilians, anyway. Or actually, what we're fighting. I mean, we could turn off the headlights.
Sure. Yeah, we don't need to.
No, keep the headlights on.
The headlights are not really doing much.
We don't really need them, to be honest.
Whoa, do you guys see that, like, lightning off of the right-hand side?
Yeah.
No. Oh, I see, yeah.
Lightning ball or something.
That's an anomaly, and it's coming towards us.
Turn left further. Turn left further. You're going off. There you go.
Here it is. Good, he's right to our left right now.
I just got a notification saying put your gun away in order to fight with fist.
Yeah, I guess there's a way that not on too.
What is that sound?
Chewy bank right. Looks like a ball that's gonna break.
Is that the sound it's gonna make whenever it gets in the water?
gap there for on foot.
Right, stop you. Stop,
it stop, be stop. A tank right there.
Looks like there's a door right ahead of us, Chewie.
Yeah. Stop here and let's dismount.
Alright.
Oh, there's an opening in
the fence. Yeah, there's a gap in the fence. Right.
I see a wall, Zeus.
Yay.
Contact. Enemy Zeus.
Not invisible.
There's a helicopter. Something burning. Tank.
Malcolm, you're not invisible.
Or helicopter. Something, some activity going on northwest.
Yeah. It looks like an anomaly of some kind. Make sure your detectors are on.
The helicopter's still functional?
This one looks like it is.
Yeah. Yeah, anomaly by the hangar.
Yeah.
No, so what do you say we were supposed to do here again?
Whoa!
They can fire north. It's in the ATC tower.
Yeah, them shadows down.
One straight to the head. Long hot way.
Shadow's got his fucking flashlight.
Only injury.
On.
We lost some blood. Which one of these do you give someone to wake them up against?
Epi.
Epinephrine. Epi. Alright. There you go, that's about all I can do, Shadow. Hopefully you'll get up. Hey. Right.
Alright, blue team, push towards the tower, start claiming it.
Shot?
I got hit.
I got no idea where these shots are coming from.
Aim.
Contact Ace by the hangers.
Shadow, why aren't you waking up? There we go.
Turn off your fucking flashlight.
Huh?
Turn off your flashlight.
Flashlight off. Yeah.
Alright. Alright, moving north.
Alright, yeah, move up to the blue team. There's Shadow falling behind me. Watch the team. Yeah, we got him. Blue team's playing in the tower right now. Taking shots from the east at the moment.
Someone just went down over here.
What was that?
Hearing some kind of ethereal beast in there.
Alright, Chewie, go up with Hydro.
Silence. I can hear you. Speak of the night.
I haven't got an aside yet, Chewie, so be careful.
Want me to go in?
From behind you.
One down.
Cool. Please tell me you heard that as well.
I heard that.
What's this thing? Hold on. What's this thing? What is
thing,
that?
It's over the...
There's some kind of weird statue looking thing over here.
Alright. Yeah, let's wait for the hyper, then we'll push whatever that is.
You mean nasty?
Nasty.
Oh, yeah, what? This... Okay, it disappeared. There's a statue thing.
Focus on getting him up right now.
Oh, that lag was ongoing inside, see there. Fuck this.
Oh shit! Oh god, the statue just moved.
Oh, wait, I just saw him move inside the tower building.
Wait, it's moving even though I'm looking at it.
Yeah, no, it's not SCP.
Tower's clear.
Pretty nasty inside.
Yeah, get him inside.
Also, it appears that I don't have perms to actually, medkit or Stitch.
Yourself.
You saw that guy too, right, Chewie?
Oh yeah,
he's standing there.
He's moving. Someone's exploding.
Well, there goes the helicopters.
Yeah.
I'm seeing headlights west. Some kind of light. No, that's a weird ethereal monster. To our west, some weird smoky light things.
Copy, stand by.
Oh,
inside, game ordered. Stay inside, game ordered. Me, Matthew's still down.
I think that was a helicopter cooking off.
He's good.
Right, he's stable, here. He's just not getting up.
No. I'm watching the door.
He has a heart rate.
Good copy.
Yeah.
We'll move out in as soon as we
He's got a heart rate of 80. I gave him epi. He's not coming back up for some reason, and I don't know why.
Alright, as soon as Nasty's up, we're leaving and going southeast to the Redstone Oil and Gas. That's our next objective.
There's spooky light for southwest, by the way. There's more than every minute.
Ignore, just focus on getting him up. Do we watch that door behind me?
Yep.
I don't know why he's not getting like, shots east.
I don't know, you need to get out there though.
Incoming east! No, my gun lost its ammo or something.
Got your bunch of magic shadows like that.
Hey, he's up!
Hey. Right, Nasty, you here? Yep.
Yeah.
Alright.
Hold on, Nasty. I need to check.
Oh, we need to go back to the vehicle.
Yeah, the fuck? I can't stitch you or anything. That's annoying.
You're still visible, Malcolm, by the way.
Oh, no.
Alright, hold on, Chewie, hold on. It was sorting some stuff out.
think he's a doctor, Ron.
Oh.
Alright, Chewy, Hydro, clear out that building real quick.
Okay.
Body behind you by the door.
Yeah, there's a body outside here, but I don't see the body in here.
Alright.
I just saw one guy. Oh, stand by.
Dragon?
And I shot it. The location for packs was set to only be in vehicles.
I'm shooting the lights out.
Yeah, works now. What about Stitch?
Do the same.
Alright, everyone back to the VIX.
Spooky lights.
I'll shoot Chewy so you can try it.
I have an injury if you need to test it back.
You guys can throw it out inside the VIX.
Well, I need to start it out outside the building anyway, close enough. That helicopter still is functioning.
Don't know, no idea where that came from.
Yep, there's still a couple of them over there.
Weapon jam.
Yeah.
Can we get over here real quick?
Got one of them. I've got both of them. Alright. Who's driving?
Okay, I can pack you, but I can't stitch you. All right, get in the car, I'll take care of you in there.
Back of the bus crew.
Okay, I guess I'll drive. Well, that was interesting.
Just somebody will fuck with the settings again. Surprise me.
I mean, mod's updated. I'm not holding it against anybody.
Well, I want to try. It will be the first time we've fucked settings for no reason. The dirty one. It will not be the first fucking time.
Where are we going, boss man?
Southeast.
You want to draw a line or just go wild?
You can draw a line if you want, but I think I know the way to go.
Ah, go stupid. Right.
Everybody looks healthy again.
Good.
I still want to know how some blood loss ate up an entire 500
mil.
Let's
just go past it.
I'm going to go this way now.
Pretend it's not there. Oh yes, it totally can't catch us going 2 miles an hour.
I was going the wrong way anyway, that's probably why I put it there. This is a great sound driving through the water.
I can't actually hear anything for some reason.
Oh, you see what I'm saying?
It just sounds...
It sounds
like I'm burning rubber.
Yeah, I heard that too. When I was driving.
Slow and steady wins the race. Lights to northeast.
Spooky lights.
Kill our lights. That might be a car.
It's not a car. It's
no, it's
spooky
not a
lights.
Car yeah.
Literally, just there's just nothing but spooky lights. I've seen it in the radios.
I mean, it's pretty in the night. spooky.
It's actually really pretty in the night.
Spooky nights.
Right, and then there's down this road to the left. It's perfect. Did anyone get an idea of what was shooting at us?
People. They were speaking Russian.
Yeah.
That's all I know.
Russians, I guess.
Clearly the Russians are invading. We have to call high comm and launch a nuclear assault. NATO must be warned.
Yeah. Is hacking mags disabled? We're not looking for anybody.
What was that?
Magazine repacking.
I don't have the option for it either, so I'm open those.
I do.
Alright, approaching next objective. Alright, go up.
Oh, perfect, I'll be done packing. For fuck's sake.
Hopefully I don't,
left!
End up with a whole bunch of,
driving.
Military base brought to you by, Redstone. That was Redstone.
That's an oil and gas thing.
Alright, this embark.
One of those lights to the east and the rain.
Yeah, I see the light. Building! Building south, go south into the buildings.
Crossing!
Crossing.
Big doors down here on the west side of the building.
Nasty's down! Shot.
I got him. Yeah, specify it. Dewey, watch that door.
Gondon broke my arm.
Hey. Drop him.
I'm gonna switch real quick.
Heavy, epi, nasty, I swear. Nasty's stable.
Alright. Stick with him, the best of us are gonna start clearing this building.
Ready to open the door.
Yep. You open.
Those people? No, I don't think they are.
Yeah, hold fire.
Looks clear. Oh, there's a statue though.
We got another statue here, yeah. And what looks like mummified corpses.
Something just hit me. Dragon, retreat, something just hit me.
What just hit you?
I have no idea what hit me.
I've just been armor.
Shadow?
Yo!
And I need some
Does anyone have any detonation charges?
Covering our six to make sure we don't get shot at.
Yeah.
9 seconds. 4 2 You're good.
Oh, any of you guys carrying explosives by any chance? Somebody check Nasty's bag, he might have some.
doesn't have any explosives.
Fucking butt raped.
Right. Julie, yes, what's that south door? Alright, Chewie, we're going to clear these two doors and we're going to throw grenades at this circle, okay?
Okay.
Get shot by a ghost.
That might have been civilian, but alrighty.
But I was not told anything about civilians.
Yeah.
Also, he was there and then he wasn't, so... Okay. Alright. Okay, everyone pick a spot. We're gonna throw grenades at this little circle. Alright. One grenade, Edit. One grenade. I don't have
grenades. I don't have any explosive grenades.
God damn it. Do we have explosive of any kind here?
No.
Okay. Then
have a bolt. I can throw a bolt at it.
Yeah, okay, so...
Oh shit, when I'm starting
moving. They are moving. They are moving.
Right.
This is looking at me, into my very soul.
Right.
I'm gonna shoot if it gets any closer.
Yeah, it's getting closer. Just take him down. Right.
Behind us!
I'm getting shot again.
I got tagged.
It's the same arm, again.
The enemy always has like a preferred thing, so like they hit you in.
Fuck's sake, don't. Yeah, my weapon's cooking off on its own. Getting constant misfires.
You just have an itchy trigger finger.
There's a guy in a suit at the door.
Jesus.
Hold fire.
You just shoot.
I wasn't even looking.
Go ahead, you. Stop. Identify yourself.
Hi. I'm the man.
Oh, God.
We have to be more specific than that.
For these jokes.
I am the man in the red tie. That is all you need to know.
Alright,
that is
man.
All you will ever know.
You the G-Man?
Who is this G-Man you speak?
Put him between his eyes.
Yeah, you're missing a briefcase.
The people you are here to find are out east, the rig. That is all you will need know for now.
What, just go straight east?
Nah, he disappeared.
The rig?
And here you go.
Okay.
East of the what?
East at the rig.
I guess he means something at this place.
That scrap here, there's a sawmill.
Oh.
Yeah.
There are a few unmarked locations, so.
Guys, the statue is moving.
It's just right, Malk being
out of the building. Let's start heading east. Look for a rig of some kind on this campus.
Rig. Yeah, so we already cleared those. Get them.
Nope.
Statue's still moving.
No, we don't.
Nasty, we already cleared those.
Outside.
Okay. Chewie, run!
Yeah, Chewie, help.
I'm coming.
Alright.
There's another statue around here.
Yeah, alright. Start heading east. Let's look for a vehicle of some kind. Let's go to the other side of the building. Go that way, that's fine too.
Get in the car.
Alright.
Is this bulletproof?
Probably
not.
I don't feel like having my neck snapped today.
It's like a hobby.
Alright, should we get in? Alright, look for some kind of oil rig. I mean, this looks like an oil plant.
Contact south on top of the oil tanks.
I'm seeing like a ring of fire on the other side of the wall.
I light just shot up into the air, that was spooky.
There's, oh god!
Whoa! Sound off.
Heard somebody get shot. Who's injured?
Okay. I don't know. It was fine. I'm fine. There was contacts on the oil side to our southwest. I saw one guy up on there.
All right, let's approach on foot then. I don't want to get the vehicle blown up.
Do you see what that was?
No, I just heard it. There's a statue on top of one of those containers.
To our west.
I fell. Oh, is he now?
Yeah, I'm gonna approach him. Stay here.
I wish there was a way to eat this.
There is, I think it's stand by. Wait, hold.
Alright, follow. Waits. Come on.
Yeah, my weapon misfires. Nothing I can do about it. My weapon just misfires every now and then.
Especially it's secondary.
Put it on safety?
Oh yeah, get caught in the firepoint. Like, safety or...
Oh. Better than shooting one of us in the back of the head.
Just won't look at you.
Whoops.
I see a trail of chem lights to the east.
East of a rig of some description. We have no idea what that
means. The chem lights are. Is there a rig in this area that might be a clue?
Tech's going off anomaly.
There is the floating anomaly to our north.
Okay.
Yeah, if we head east, there's an oil rig sort of.
Right there. Right there. Get away from it. Hydro.
Yeah,
come
back.
Hydro, come back.
Okay. Okay, so if we go direct, if we follow this road, it should lead us to like an oil rig field. It's probably what the guy was talking about.
We want to leave our car at this point.
Might as well. He's throwing RPGs at us. So is that the man again? Give him a bit of a berth, Hydra. Give him a bit of a berth.
Half his head is bald.
Do not concern yourselves with the lights. Mean no harm. Follow might tie.
Can I shoot him now?
No, do not. Chewie, take points. Hydra, do you have the anomaly detector on?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I hope everyone else does.
Anomaly's gone off.
Beeping.
Ow!
Sorry.
Son of a bitch.
see those lights?
I fucking told you, put it on tape.
Yeah, southeast.
Yeah. Avoid the glowing spots, there's one right in front of us.
It's just, a chem light. It's literally a chem light.
Okay.
Oh, there's another one right here, southeast.
Yeah.
Not directly on our path, ignore it. You guys hear that?
Yeah. North.
Yeah, so these are just chem lights, right? Yeah. I followed the chem lights.
See a structure ahead.
Yep, one of the oil rigs. Anomaly on your right, Jerry.
Yeah.
Pass through the water. It's beeping again.
Oh, there's one on the rig.
Yeah, I see it.
Is that light to our northeast?
It's lightning.
Is that a number here? I see it now.
Big clear.
Keep on more chem lights.
More chem lights where?
Yeah, there's also another
chem lights.
Another anomaly northeast.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, follow the chem lights.
We're talking about a fucking flashlight.
Jesus.
You alright? Oh, fuck. Normally by the excavator, give it a burst.
Fucking what? Let's keep going east.
Another building.
There's a body on top of this oil rig over here.
Probably where we need to go.
Yeah, I got multiple bodies up here. They're not interable.
Enemy!
If someone called out, it's northeast, I think.
Wanna climb up?
Yeah. We only dealt with the MP5.
What?
We only dealt with your 10mm.
I mean, that's what I have.
Get injured.
One of the things fell off.
Oh, yeah.
There's something on the second platform here. Uh-oh.
I can see that.
This thing's on fire.
That hurt me.
Normally off.
Coming everybody down. We need a medic, though.
Little stone.
Trail.
Something just jumped off.
I think we need to move, Chewie. We need to
Yeah.
So sorry, get back, he's gonna go bang. There we go, got him.
One sec.
It's fine. Flamethrower jumped down on me.
I just had to stop my bleeding.
Or was that a guy in a goat fucking skull head that jumped down on you, Chewie?
Yeah, that's what that was.
Dead, yeah.
Anyone seen new trail of blue lights, so it's a sign where we're supposed to get on. Alright, I'm gonna go back up to tell you guys, pull 360.
There's a statue here.
Oh, fuck off, statues.
Didn't you?
I don't think our guns are going to do anything against these statues. I think we need to get moving again.
Keep going east, or...?
I'll be there in a minute.
Going? We're going east.
Someone's talking about. Oh, hold on. One guy, one corpse is still alive right there, right there.
To the left.
I'll let Chewie go first.
Chewie, your point, man.
If you go first,
yeah.
Right? Double time if you can.
Okay. There's one ahead of us, so let's go to the north, or to the south a little bit.
Shit, we're going right between.
Yeah. But.
I should have gone right there. Yeah. There's another one.
Direct ahead.
Oh. Hey, our car is. Oh.
There's people in it. Hold fire.
It's the man, or yeah. Someone, I don't know, why are there people in it?
Oh, stop. Identify yourselves.
No, this isn't the man, it's just some dude in a tracksuit.
Yeah, it's just a bunch of people. Now, one of them's armed, the one in the backseat back here is armed.
Them.
Excuse me, you wouldn't have to be going to the scrapyard, would you?
Got it. Should we deal with this in the car?
Yeah. Anyone else want to drive?
Yeah.
I'm
in now.
Alright. So we're here, so... I know the way to go.
We just drove into an anomaly.
Did we?
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, everyone stay in. Did Shadow get out?
He did.
Someone did.
Either way, the vehicle slipped, so we don't really have,
Guys, you're completely tipped over.
Alright.
Get away from it quick.
Yep, there goes Nasty. Alright, well, we're right next to where our vehicle was parked anyway, so. I didn't know the anomaly was going to affect vehicles like that.
Now we do.
There goes the Vic.
Now I really didn't like that car.
How do you guys feel about an APC?
Something just shot into the sky.
Are you? You okay?
Be a bit more careful this time.
You okay? You're looking. That's looking. Okay. Yeah. Let's wait for Nasty.
Boy, this thing is certainly something.
Goodness is, but it's certainly something. Who just died?
Nasty.
Oh, right. Something on fucking...
Oh, boy.
Oh, dear.
Where is... Hey, spawned in the ground.
No, he spawned in an anomaly.
There's not one here though, there's not a peg thing going off. I don't know what I thought about.
The spawn should be right here. Oh, yeah, he is. Oh, and the loadout's up.
No, yeah, because he will spawn with what he starts with rather than what he gets.
Mm-hmm.
Are we taking the APC?
Yeah, we're taking the APC.
Have to be turned out to drive this thing, though. Alright, everyone in?
Yeah.
See, away we go.
Try not to drive us into an anomaly.
I'll try my best.
And if he does drive us into an anomaly, fuck out and run away! Don't stand around looking at the damn thing!
Left!
It would help if this thing fired, but it didn't actually shoot. I don't know what to tell you.
but it's not firing.
Wait, reloading?
Oh, I did reload, no, the ammo's gone. The ammo's all gone, my elk, son of a bitch. I'd be mad with it, get rid of all the ammo.
Yep, scrap guys up ahead. Oh,
stuck in the road.
Vehicle.
Oh,
whoa,
boy.
That is not good. Yeah, I'm gonna go around. That's...
Vehicles just took a bunch of damage.
Someone got hit. Got hit.
The dragon.
Dragon's down, yeah. Well, I've dumped him out somewhere. There he is. Get him away before the fucking vehicle explodes. The hull completely red.
Hello, boys. I've missed.
Hello.
Oh, my God. Night.
Yeah.
No.
What's going on? Where the fuck am I?
Welcome to hell.
Okay,
Hydra's down.
And what have I missed?
Lots of death. We ran into some oh shit.
Yeah.
I realized he got hit.
Yeah, that whatever that thing was, got him.
Alright, keep perimeter. I've got him.
I'm back.
Okay.
Yeah, you were fucked, sir.
Yeah, no, I completely died. I just ran over, like, just a log of plane across.
Oh, Sman, also, don't stand
hello?
In front of Hydro. He's got his gun out.
Who good. Dares summon me?
I don't think any of us did. The vehicle's fucked, I think. Apparently couldn't take, like, one log of land across in the water. Yeah. Yeah, the boat ahead was blocked. So how do we get to the scrapyard? Oh, and he's gone.
Well, I guess we could go on foot.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to go on foot.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah. Around that boat, looked like the statue maiden didn't follow the road. But now it's not a good time to get lost in the woods.
Getting anomaly south.
Resist. Alright, back to the road, stay to the side of this.
There's one west and one south, so.
Yeah, we want to go south.
Fucking Russians, man.
I need to turn my anomaly detector.
Swing right.
Yeah. Stick to the side of the road, but I'm...
I mean...
Hold on, I'm dumping her unconscious, like, for a second.
Copy, everyone hold.
Do you want me to carry him?
No, I just wanted to see if he'd wake up. Taking him back up again.
Something come down the road.
I see him. Hold fire, hold fire.
His eyes are glowing.
Yeah. We're good to go.
Oh, nice shot. Alright. Alright, move out.
Move out, move out.
Guys, just something behind us that just killed Nasty.
What the hell is that?
I don't know.
Alright.
Hello?
Hydra's awake!
Hydra's awake, yay.
Some giant crab thing just ripped Nasty's face off.
Yeah, I saw. I'll wait for him to respawn and then... Yeah, form a 360, guys.
That seems to be Nasty's lot in life today, just getting fucking murdered.
What's that in the road?
Eyes are glowing. Take it out.
Yeah, if the eyes are glowing, take it out.
It's fucking flashing.
Nasty, get over here, quick! Wrong way, Nasty!
Wrong way, turn around, turn around. Hey.
You are not looking the slightest, Nasty.
Okay. Hey, Chewie, take point down the road. Nasty, you get our six.
Okay. When I die, you know.
Nasty. We don't want to listen to Nasty's screams and we know something's coming.
Exactly. We can put him in. We go, see that Chewie?
Yeah, I did.
When you hear the mulching sound, we're fucked.
Something glowing up ahead.
Yeah, hold.
Lightning on our right just yeeted.
Right. Combat walk.
What the fuck was that?
Right, 360, move as a group.
It's just the trees, it's just the trees.
The trees are speaking Vietnamese.
Trees are speaking
Vietnamese.
Trees are speaking.
I have no fucking light, I can't see a fucking thing.
You've got
statues.
Night vision. I mean,
yeah, okay.
I can see static, but you've got night vision.
Oh,
you
fuck. Statues.
Oh, buff.
Go around the left side of the statues.
Oh, in the middle, fuck it.
Statues moving.
But how do you kill a statue?
They haven't been directly hostile, they've just been followed by other
anomalies.
This
just actually makes me want to play an SCP.
God, don't give me a spooky.
Shut up, tree.
Pardon the beast tonight.
Hold on, let me just make sure I've got a HE fragment. Just to have it.
We don't have any.
I've got them.
Use that a while ago.
Okay, that's not a lag pussy done.
Something just spawned in.
Yeah, something just spawned.
I'm gonna get right in the middle of everybody so that way I'm nice and protected.
You are such a coward.
What
are
you doing?
If I wasn't a coward, you guys would be out of med.
Fuck off on the left.
Car?
Yeah.
Ah, the most deadly of beasts. A car.
Truck gun.
Please shoot Hydro.
There's some hand grenades in here.
Grenades in the article, then. Thank you very much. Alright, moving on.
Alright.
Are we getting in, Truck
Gun?
Can we?
We are not Isekai. Truck Gun is not responsible.
Yeah, it's got 40mm grenades in there.
I don't know, I don't know where the fuck we are.
Okay, I'm gonna kill us all.
I think probably miles away. I don't
know where the
fucking truck.
We're getting in?
Yep, everyone.
I'm trying to. I am now, I'm in. Three more.
Restock on ammo, because there's plenty of 5.56 in here.
Except I don't use 5.56.
Oh, is that what I can't use?
Yeah, I can't use either.
If the
does not fit.
Can you just fucking kill him? He's fucking in such a twit. He's such
quit.
Something doesn't
quit.
Fit.
You must equip. Guys, launch a bear. Literal bear.
What?
Load for bear. Literal bears. Like, load up every fucking weapon or every single grenade and round, whatever. Because we're about to go into some real nasty shit.
Yeah, I'm repacking my mags real quick. Everyone, repack.
Does someone want to fill me into the backstory since I just got in? Have to reinstall 30 gigs, not 15 that I thought.
Well, supposedly there was Russians, but instead we've been attacked Malays and statues and flamethrower people.
Just a normal day in Russia.
Who just
is what
fell
you say.
Over?
No, we're Swedish. Also,
we're Swedish.
Why is there a dude named Harvey Evans in the truck?
Harvey Weinstein.
Yeah, no, unless I missed something, they haven't given us any backstory yet.
No, he gave us some, but not for the anomalies.
It's some morphine, it's the really good shit.
Bobby Weinstein. Fucking on that real shit.
Oh, and we drove into an anomaly once, and it killed Nasty.
Who was... Oh, well, of course he killed... He always kills Nasty.
In fairness,
they're
all invisible.
True. Tommy, you can see some leaks.
You have anomaly detectors, turn them on.
But they don't work in the vehicle, apparently. I had mine on.
Well, they do if you're... I thought that this is the done.
Real question is, who was driving when you hit the anomaly?
I was.
Okay.
And mine, okay, apparently they do want this, so they go beep beep.
I was half expecting it to be Shadow's driving.
Let's not drive it into it before you fucking die.
Yeah. We're here, guys. Everyone out.
Jesus fucking Christ.
My bones! My bones!
Master, your fucking name!
My bones. Hello?
Hi.
Dragon's dead. I think the spawn currently trying to stabilize my dead ass, so...
Hello.
Those of you conscious, how's your wound situation?
My bones on my chest.
But, yeah. Alright. Saman's down. Is he
Dragon, you work on Saman, I'm gonna work on you.
Don't look at me, I'm a question mark.
Wait, where's Hydro? Hydro, get over here by Saman. Dragon, go ahead and, cover it.
This first building right here is clear if you guys want cover.
I'm on stabilizing now, I'm patching myself. Okay.
Clear.
Clear these buildings right here. Let's not clear these buildings right here. Hey, what was that? Alright.
It's the clear building, because we gotta get inside right now.
Yeah, the two middle two-story buildings on the west side are clear.
Yeah, we don't have time to go into every building, just clear the windows. Doesn't look like there's much on the other side of these anyway. You heard
there's
that, right?
Noise southeast, yeah.
Yeah, it's in this big building right here. Alright, fuck it.
Dragon, what'd you say, Rob?
We're at the far southeast side. It's got attacked. Yeah, we're getting a lot of noise coming from the building at the very edge of the scrapyard. The southeast side.
Copy.
Yeah. Yeah, let's wait for the vest to come out. Then we can. Yeah, what's that corner? Alright, let's clear this building, because it sounds like it's coming from more that direction.
We're heading to you now, Dragon.
Copy.
In your southeast along the wall?
Yes. One being the nice looking building at the far end of that.
Yep.
Second floor clear. Not really much up there.
Strange man.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, the door's up here. No, the door. Stick out for the rest of the continue.
We got the.
Confirm, do you guys hear screaming near you?
Locked.
Made out. A lot of them. Back. Guys, back.
Alright, should probably go out the back side of the building here.
Door right here.
Nasty, come on.
Let's see if they tunnel down here. Call the sound of gunshots.
The
heads. They have no heads.
We can.
Oh, I'm hit.
Move.
What absolute spurgling drove us into an ambush?
I'm just mag
jumping. Hang on.
Oh, for God's sake.
Come on, 360. But look behind us.
Yeah, hold here. Dewey, Nasty, start clearing these small buildings on our right side.
Hydra's got a reasonable heart rate.
Nasty?
Yeah?
Nasty, you and Chewie clear these buildings on the right side of us.
Okay.
I don't like the sound of that, but alright.
Yeah, don't worry, you're covered.
Sure about that.
Yeah, we just need to start clearing these buildings. Yeah, if something large comes out, drop them, and we need all the guns up as we can.
Yeah. Where are we supposed to be landing here again?
Supposed to be looking. I'm guessing people were looking for was that massive horde of zombies.
We want to open up this door and I'll drop him inside.
Yeah. Yeah, you're clear.
Perfect.
Pull out the way. Boom, boom. Everyone get away from it.
It's a clear away from it. Did! I was behind you!
Every time I reload my combat,
oh fuck, there's another goddamn statue.
Is it there?
Yeah, the statues don't seem to be directly hostile at the moment, so just ignore them.
There's another one of those orb things in this building, there's two of them.
That statue is directly moving
towards us. That statue's coming towards
really
us.
Rapidly.
Go away.
Why is my vision gain so blurry?
Hydro, get the fuck out!
Wake up, you lazy shit.
Fuck it, I'm carrying him, let's go.
I haven't
we
received orders from High Command.
I don't care, we should not be here.
Oh, we can kill the statues.
Or disappeared, but didn't
it? Is it bad that my vision's completely blurry?
Oh yeah, my vision's fogged.
Wipe your goggles.
What should we do about the,
I don't even have
the orb things
to wipe
here.
My goggles.
Go on equipment. Self-intract equipment, wipe goggles.
Wait a minute, is Hydra dead?
Dragon just ate.
Is Hydra dead? I can pick up every single one of his. I can pick up all of his shit.
How did Dragon die?
I don't know. He might have. No, he's not injured that badly.
I'm just confused.
There's dudes down at the end of the road.
What the?
Well, if anyone ever wanted a pistol, he dropped all the pistols in the world. Hydro, please wake up.
There are some suit men to the north.
Hold on, Chewie, you need to stop moving because I need to pack you in case you got
okay.
Oh, people down the road, what are we doing with them? Can I engage?
They've been given enough information, so probably not.
Alright, I'm my way back to you guys.
I might have been bit too.
Yeah. Nope, I've been bit.
Do you want the Emperor's Mercy?
Yeah.
You say you have been bit, have you? I could have solved that if you had but asked.
He's at peace.
Guys, are you still here?
You forget the simplicity of things of power like we. You see, there are things we know that do not.
There you are. I wonder where you were. There's a whole trail of them going all the way back to the truck.
My friends are just kicking on things.
Bad Shadow, bad.
Occurrence could have been avoided. I will present you with a gift.
What?
What kind of gift?
What is that?
You something, someone?
What?
Okay. Alright, everyone back
you to wish
the truck.
For the gift?
What was that? Fuck.
Would you care for the gift?
Yes please.
Gift will assist you.
You couldn't have spoke it up just like a little bit sooner.
Antivirus pills. Everyone take a couple.
These may prove beneficial to your journey further.
How do we take them?
Medical menu, I think.
I believe you just consume. We in the continuum have such need of things like this.
There's some click to use.
Yeah, that's how I just flat out died. I didn't have those. So if your vision gets blurry, take an antivirus pill.
How?
The one who lurks in the shadows. What is his name?
Shadow. Shadow. Mm-hmm. Antivirus pills.
Yeah, I took some.
Take some. Or that one else too.
Who's full name for this man who lurks?
What the fuck?
You, sir?
Yeah.
American.
Yes.
You do not look okay with. Your name seems.
But
shadows.
I love my meatballs.
We have a place. We could have a place in them for a man like you.
I'll pass.
Do you not wish the power?
Nah, I'll pass.
Very well. Did you reject my offers?
So where do we go from here?
And now? Repay the price. You're arrogant.
Yeah, probably.
Hmm.
I only got the one vial, because that was the only one left on the ground, so if we run into issues.
Oh.
I've got two in my back if you need it as well.
Yeah, I've got a couple.
Alright.
We have received antivirus bills from a benefactor of sorts. The civilians here are. A KIA, they turned into some sort of demonic thing. Where should we proceed?
Not all. Next time someone offers you unlimited power, say yes.
depends on what you mean by civilian, but none have given us directions so far.
This poor zombie
said no. It'd be difficult to explain. We are the whole disposition clear.
Somebody watch our side.
NGE.
Probably still uncon. Every time I load a new mag, it goes to single shot. Oh, I know what it is. Check your fucking temperature of your gun. It's causing, cook off. Yeah.
I'm gonna go and have a look for Hydro. Back in a minute. Oh. Thank you, Nasty.
Oh no.
I
can't cool my gun.
Right. Right, southeast, big town, Trier. Oh, goddamn, I'll go.
Not without juice, but you're not to be your way.
You beat last?
We need
not
juice to cool our weapon, the problem is we have no water.
Will you be able to cool your gun?
Pass the piss.
What?
Is Hydro ever gonna wake up?
I don't know! Jesus Christ!
Shut the fuck was that?
Hopefully it wasn't Hydro turning.
Hydro, please wake.
Well, that door just opened.
Can the doctor please check on Hydro?
He's not infected. He's greater than 80. I've used an epi on him.
More drugs.
I will use another epi on him because it's been fucking God knows how long.
Does he have a heart rate?
He has a heart rate. Oh, he has a heart rate. Hydro, I'm going to tell you this while you're on con, but the reason why your gun is cooking off is because it's overheated. Because as soon as mine started getting overheated, it just started cooking off like crazy.
What are you guys doing? My gun hasn't overheated yet.
I was auto fire on this
After that big fight from earlier, mine started to do it too.
Where the fuck is said juice?
Receiving, son.
What's the plan then?
Directly, no. I believe if I know who the plan is. We'll move out in a minute. We're still waiting for one of our guys to wake up.
I mean, I could just carry.
Yeah, might as well. We're just going to have to do a patient for a while. Oh, my gun just missed fire.
Yep.
I'm just going to stow it. There we go.
Alright, yeah, you might need to swap your weapon.
If it's too dark for you, I do have a couple of our flowers from far off.
Guys, I'm literally the slowest. Wait, what happened to the building back here? Oh, I've been affected.
Okay. Alright, land a vehicle here. Do me a big favor and draw me a line from where we are now to the Nutria, this town to the southeast.
What's that?
Guys, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay, thank you very much.
I forgot where we're going.
Hey, is there going in?
No.
Right, Ace.
How many seats are there in this thing?
Well, enough for all of us. Try Ace.
Where are we going to?
Yeah, that's a different problem. Oh, there's the interaction point.
Southeast, follow the line on the map. There we go.
I'm in, let's go.
Chopper will block briefing.
Alright, let's see how long this vehicle lasts.
I don't think it's designed to be underwater.
No, it is amphibious, supposedly.
Mm-hmm. It's better than having to loop all the way back to the road.
We have another benefactor in our backseat.
Also, tell Moth was stealing a vehicle from High Command.
Can you take a look at Hydro and tell me why the fuck he hasn't woken in like 10 minutes?
Anything.
Oh, yeah, I might want to turn on the headlights so you can see stuff.
I thought the Swedish had night vision than this. He needs blood.
Not that much. He's at.
Are you.
Oh,
mother!
Hit nothing. Stop. No shadow. The vehicle's still good. Hop back in.
No, the vehicle's still good. Hop back in. Oh, the good
I didn't know if you had run into yet another anomaly.
There's a tree on the floor, you can see it.
Oh, the good nap. Oh, Jesus.
Well, oh my god, he's finally awake. Holy shit.
Welcome back.
Hey, we'll come up
somewhere. I don't know where. Well, I'll stop. What the fuck? So yeah, the wake up chance is pretty fucking low. I have a feeling that this naughty boy's been fucking around with the settings.
The vehicle has received some upgrades, courtesy of full continue.
Oh, so much. Yeah, hey guys, there's some RPGs in the trunk. Gay.
Those were not the intended upgrades. Upgrades have been made to the vehicle's durability. Armament are not upgrades of the vehicle, but of the personnel within.
I have to do my best to avoid these trees.
Can we please get an upgrade to the driver?
Boy!
The continuum may have powers, but not those kinds of powers.
Fuck you.
Fucking hate.
Can we get a functioning GPS then?
Can we get some bottles of piss so we can cool down some weapons? So we don't get shot.
I'm getting sick of shooting shadow in the ass.
Yeah, right? I guess the other option is we should probably burst fire more, but anyway.
Burst fire. Yes, towards the mystical light. Can we not?
I still have about 10 feet of vision.
I have no sight whatsoever. At least you have like a flashlight when you get out.
Wait, who has a flashlight?
You have torches.
How is
that? Oh, my gun.
You've beached us.
Yes, I have. For fuck's sake.
Well, I guess we're walking.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking
do
this. I'm
gonna
do all this bollocks.
Hey, hold on.
I'm surprised. Not really. Maybe you guys want to volunteer to drive instead of me. Be my guest.
Is anybody injured? The car disappeared.
There it is.
There's a new one.
Right, now, does anyone actually want to drive this thing instead of me,
fine,
me being the default?
I will drive.
Oh, shut up. No, I'm not going to say anything, shut up, but you know exactly my stance on you driving.
I know. But... Of course, you've literally taken us into the worst fucking position ever. Like, holy shit. All sorts of broken fucking trees in the way. Alright.
Well, so this will go all the way back up to the fucking base and back onto the road.
Now we're there.
I now understand what you were talking about driving in the water with this thing. Holy hell. I only hear
rolling noise, isn't it?
Okay.
That's a tree.
I literally did not show up night vision.
I could say this swamp is Arma Physics' worst nightmare.
Yeah, the Arma and driving, I mean, I haven't exactly been good. I blew up a couple members of HOP the other day by rear-ending them.
Nice. No, I mean, Arma Physics.
I mean, Arma's the only game where the best anti-tank weapon is a jeep ramming a tank.
Mm-hmm.
No. Battlefield 2. Of course, you also have to throw out some
C4. Would anyone like to go to space?
No.
Yeah, just hit a rock.
Yeah. And,
strange man.
Chewie, Freedom and the Bicycles and Exiles.
What?
You haven't seen haven't seen Freedom in Exiles with his bicycle.
I don't remember. I mean, I know bicycles.
Somebody please tell me that I can follow the road.
Turn right.
Turn right.
If you go right, then left. Yeah.
Fucking yes. Hell! Thank you, yeah. God. Okay.
Yeah. For some reason, the bikes in Exiles were like 10,000 tons.
Those who have no sense would
Yeah, I mean, that's armor physics.
Apparently, you also have really no fucking brain cells.
Left here. Left.
I understand.
Right,
this thing
right.
Does not turn on a dime, guys.
Up.
There's no way to
elevate.
Simulate that.
Elevate.
Or bicycle.
Pause.
Retard.
Retard.
Terrain.
It was like the little video of the penguin that I posted.
Missile.
Receiving sent.
Dead.
Toodaloo.
Yeah, my most...
Copied that. How do you want us to proceed?
That was on local or
towns right on our left.
It was on short range.
Repeat last.
Oh, petrol station.
Hi, command. Can you repeat last? Hold.
Come on, get out and fill us up.
Okay. All right. So. Apparently we have 304's meatball-looking objects. That is what we need to destroy to kill the infestation here.
So,
oh, yeah, actually is filling up. Yeah, so...
Weren't there, like, three or four of those at the previous place we were at?
Yeah, but this is... That's just some random place in the middle of nowhere. This is a proper town, the civilians. So, also, remember the Watcher of Fire. They may or may not be civilians here.
And if you believe that, I will...
Yeah, I just heard acceptable casualties from that. With some of the shit we've seen tonight, if it's twitching, it's getting shot.
Yeah, what do you see if they have glowing eyes?
Well,
not...
yeah, if it's got glowing eyes, it's kind of the big... If...
They have eyes, shoot them. Copy that.
Well, but if it's a smoke monster, what do we do there? And just shit ourselves?
It's got glowing eyes. And
that's always blow it up.
Is yeah, making some kind of weird noise or looks really funky, then.
I got
yeah.
Two light sources in the arc.
That looks fucky wucky. Kitty Willy.
This does not seem like a town anybody should be living in.
Contact.
Yeah, if.
There's a police station in the middle
northeast.
Of the town.
Are they friendly?
Both friendly.
Turn off your flashlight.
I'm pretty sure I got.
You got the right one.
Alright, Chewie, your point, man.
What is that fucking light?
Okay, I'll get the left
one. That light is
one.
Blinding, Jesus.
Can you turn off your flashlight for a second? Can't fucking see. Alright, I got the okay, I'll get the middle one.
Okay, hold on.
Come on, get them all.
Alright, I'm just gonna open up, alright? So, 3, 2, 1, go.
Whatever the fuck they're wearing, can we get some?
Ultimate test.
Yeah.
What's that?
Fire while I'm next to them, for fuck's sake.
Dragon, I have a solution.
I mean, it's one of...
No, save it for the meatballs.
They are dead.
Yes, they are dead. We can loot them.
Did you hear that?
Sounds right!
I'm not getting slapped up again.
Hold on, right. Straight east.
There's one in the tower northeast. You can see his eyes glowing on the very top.
Oh, yeah.
North northeast. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, hold fire.
No reaction to that.
Yeah, hold fire there. Just keep looking for people looking objects.
What are you doing?
trying to get some fucking star shells out, but they just don't seem to net.
Oh, perfect.
See? Like, I've got a star shell out.
Guys, come on.
The police station on site. Here comes.
Yeah.
Southeast.
I'm going to the roof.
Who's that outside?
I'm holding the roof. Don't watch out, Brimmer.
Alright.
House is clear.
There's a guy with a flamethrower on the roof.
And so you get next to him?
I heard flamethrower.
Do we have an objection to claiming the flamethrower for the glorious Soviet, not Soviet, Swedish army?
Yeah, if you get shot in the back, you die immediately.
Yep. If you want to, you can, just watch your fire.
Let's
keep searching the town. Me, Chewie, and Simon be one group, Blue Team and Shadow be another group. We're gonna split up into two groups and look and search the town.
Sorry, I missed. Who am I with?
Shadow, you're with Blue Team.
Dude, let's just start searching this town.
Well, I found someone already.
That's right, I'm looking for like meat also looking sort of things.
I'm going up ahead.
Lights ahead. I think I see people straight ahead of us.
Yeah.
I'm incoming.
Anyone got a flashlight?
Is that you guys shooting?
Yes, I think Simon just killed himself with his own flamethrower though.
Me.
To nobody's surprise.
You guys are still alive, though.
Okay, new plan. Everyone stick together.
We're gonna be to our north. Yeah. We're gonna be over here. Hey guys.
Come on, come back.
My friend. Yeah.
Whoa, my friend.
Oh, yeah, he's way up ahead of us. Follow me.
My frame.
I don't know if I want to, but I don't think I can fire with my frames this low.
Yeah, my frames are really bad.
Yeah, you got no choice but follow orders.
I mean, I have a choice. Fuck you.
Yeah, right.
Come on, don't run off by yourself. If that's
right. I was trying to find you.
Hey, we died.
Well, the flamethrower, apart from being super dangerous to me, is also very effective.
Both your legs are.
I don't know how it backflops.
This is my flamethrower. Because
we were right next to a building.
I know, but I didn't even aim near the building. I was aiming down that corridor.
Help, I'm fine. Help, mate. I'm fine.
Yeah. What was that?
That's not like an anomaly. Alright.
Alright, Simon, 20 seconds. You see, you can break your legs again using your flamethrower.
Did you guys
boys.
See any of the meatballs?
Did you see green glowing thing? Just shoot the cunt for the fucking enemy.
Okay, I'm gonna run up to that burning building and give it a good torch.
Did you guys find any meatball looking things?
No.
Nope.
Jackson.
There's nothing
okay.
Over the west side.
Come on, don't run off too far by yourself.
Well,
did anybody get too close to a zombie and need to check?
Dragon, you're six. There's one more behind this fucking thing. To your right, Dragon. I mean, to your right, check your right. Left, east! I'm apparently. Shadow got eaten, mouth sucker.
Shit at the moment. I've got like, I've got 5 feet of vision, and my flamethrower murks anything that's within like a 10 meter cone of me, including myself. Oh, Shadow was a zombie. Speaking of that, does Shadow have any
I apparently had my face bit
steal from his corpse.
The face hair, what's the fun?
And then you turned and tried to kill Simon.
Yep. Got a lot of head crabs.
Got a... Oh, my fucking weapon got off and shot some random person to our south, friendly. My fucking weapon cooked off and shot him in the air.
Boys.
Yeah, and we heard you talking to our commander. You said something about meatball-looking things?
The IKEA meatballs are up at that thing.
IKEA meatballs.
Which direction?
Fucking goblin.
Okay, hey, make sure you tell the other guys. I think I'm about to die from zombie bites. Can we?
I have eyes on the testicles.
Destroy them.
Three of them.
Clout the way.
Alright, Simon, you're up. Jesus Christ, Simon, you injured me.
Now, Simon.
Yes. Like, terrifying to look.
What the fuck is that noise?
Swan, look to your south and come with me. Oh, fuck
I
me.
Think, do you know what I think it is? This thing fires bullet. Like, it, the way it does it is it fires bullets, but they ricochet. So the ricochet from the flamethrower is fucking us.
You know what?
But however, I
can.
Come on, don't run up by yourself.
No, I'm not. I'm protecting this. What?
There's something around that corner.
I am going to die for the cause.
Oh, I'm about...
pretty sure there's something around that corner.
Wait, dragon?
Kill him!
Okay, I need to get rid of this thing. This thing is not even remotely safe.
Just take dragon's gun, because you've killed him.
Okay, yeah, I apologize. I have no idea.
Fuck
dude.
Oh!
What?
Face hugger.
Can we just nuke this? Just nuke the entire town. Hold up, guys, everybody died. Let's just wait for everybody to respawn.
Hello? Whatever those fucking things are, they are killing everybody. Hi! Yes, I did shoot you because you were infected and getting eaten by a face crab.
8 times in the fucking chest.
Yes, because you were getting eaten by a face crab.
Are you God?
I didn't die though, I just bled
I'm not
out.
God. Can you restore my original order? It turns out the flamethrower is terrifying to only me and my allies.
As you think I am God.
Hello, can you guys find the video now?
Are not God.
I really want to shoot this fucking prick.
It's
such a godlike.
Is that thing invisible?
No, those
they're like not. They're like little things on the floor.
Oh, yeah, they're base. They're face huggers. They're the models.
Yeah, no. I was trying to make my way back towards you guys. Something injured me. I was like, the fuck? Turned around. Nothing there. Died.
But you got it on your face.
I'm also pretty sure that every time that it kills one of us, it spawns like 4 more.
From seeing your work from afar, it appears the orbs are gone.
Yeah, I shot the shit out of the guns.
Is the town at risk of... Or do you remove this town from the face of the earth?
I vote that
I wait. Does it remove it with us not here, or...?
That's, you see, is the dilemma.
Not no,
purge.
I still vote that
purge this fucking place.
Stay here.
Alright, fair enough.
Which
everyone
choose?
Me nuke this place.
Necessary range.
Okay, it's everyone on top of this building. Hopefully they can't climb up here.
We'll see.
Fuck this shit. Fuck these things.
Fuck this shit. I'm out.
Yeah. Fuck this shit. I'm happy to die for the
I missed my flamethrower. I don't think Dragon
does. Oh, that lag was fun.
No, I really don't.
Can you explain how flamethrower yet the people behind me get killed by it more than
never
the
use a flamethrower again, because apparently it just dies, it kills all frame rate.
Yeah, I don't know if you killed me.
That
I
explains
been,
what our friend
might have been died
is.
From a zombie.
I am almost certain
smart.
It's pulls the bullets from it, ricochet, and just go everywhere they fuck feel like.
I know, I don't think you killed me with a flamethrower, I think I died to a zombie, but I don't think the antivirus pills work.
The what? The what by the where?
You have to speak up.
What?
There is a vehicle by the road. Maintain
which road?
Engine running for 4 minutes.
Okay.
And you shall clear this place as is needed.
Okay.
But remember, should you fail, you shall die. You shall gain nothing.
Cool, are you done? You done?
Alright.
Cool, okay. you
move, start moving.
Shoot, I'm oh, where is he? Come back.
Go south.
Oh, yay, aim drop.
Is this a vehicle?
No, that wasn't running.
Don't make it to the vehicle, go to see if the vehicle's on, old vehicle's still at the gas station.
But the vehicle doesn't have any weapons.
That's fine.
I mean, there's a pickup truck here and the engine turns on.
That's the one!
The Wookiee is correct.
So you guys need to come back.
Where are you, Jared?
I'm back north.
Is this it, Chewie?
Oh, yeah. I started the engine already.
I mean, this is also marginally more defendable. But...
Hello down there. Well, yeah, that's gonna work. He loses down there. Fucking ground scrubs.
In the truck?
Nope, just first aid.
That's something, but... I only got 5 mags. I got 4.5 mags.
Same. 4.5. I still got my pistol, but that's only 5 mags.
Oh, hey, our earlier dead pockets are still here.
Do they have ammo?
Well, this one didn't, but the other one might. Yeah, there's a couple of mags still in there.
Well, if you can find my MP5 mags, that would be helpful.
I shut up. I cannot see anything. I've lost so much blood.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, I need to check your antiviral status too then.
I got shot. Wasn't a bite.
Apparently, when I put my head in the water, I can't hear you. Whoever designed that. Yeah, shit. Actually, I can't hear
you. I don't need them. I only got shot.
Yeah, I don't think the antiviral works anyway. It still died.
The vehicle shall provide you the means you need to save this town. What was that?
Unbelievable. Shit.
There's a whole bunch of real ammo in the truck.
That's Chewie's.
If I shoot that backpack.
Chewie, ammo for you in the truck.
Fuck off.
I'm just curious.
Come on, stop moving. Shh, I don't like that sound. No, I need to give you morphine. Seriously, I don't like that sound. I'm getting out of the water.
Because you should have gone for us.
Yeah, get the high ground, guys.
I think Cherry got armored. What's that leg crunching noise?
You have 2 minutes remaining.
Shit west! Shit west! Hey, Doug!
Only in the water. I'm a bleeding.
We're all bleeding. Deal with it.
I've been bad and taking antiviral.
Don't need them. Keep fighting.
You're good. Sticking my head in the water again. Apparently, to transfuse blood into you.
Yeah. I've got 5 bullets to my name, and that's it.
I've got some in my backpack.
Take it out of my backpack. Kiwi, your right hand side.
What?
Shots from your right. Well, now.
Cardinals and Monolith bullet, or yeah.
I don't see anything at the moment.
I need to try one of those buildings.
I hear voices though.
Congratulations, your time is complete. Say goodbye to your lives.